out by night. The day's catch is brought in at night and sorted and distributed all in a matter of hours. Don't know if you can hear it, but there's lots of shouting going on in the port itself. Everybody's haggling for the right prices for the right fish. And then it's loaded onto either trucks or trikes and then delivered to the local market.